days ago. I was having a look in a book and I saw a picture of a guy dried up a bucket of paint. I can relate. Lately I've been thinking of the mustication that no one was making a